So here we see Tesla against the market. Roughly 100% return. It was down to 100. You can see where it is now. Interesting. Against the S&P. S&P's up, but not like Tesla. Good on you, Elon.